the museum is free every day. So I have visited other cities and have paid, you know, $50, almost $100. This is your U.S. Botanical Gardens, free every day that it's open. So if you can't make it on an outing that I plan, please add it to your list. You won't regret it. And yes, where I am sitting, there is literally a river. Lots of plants, but I am loving the fact that I am sitting here inside of a place, enjoying the sound of running water, which is very therapeutic.